If you've been recently arrested for an alleged crime, you may have a court date that's coming up, and there are certain things you're going to want to do to prepare for that court date. One of those is to get an attorney to help you with the process. A lot of people try to do it on their own. It's a bad idea. The judge may not even let you do that, but you want to get an attorney involved early on, and then you want to be prepared when you go into court with the necessary information and documentation, and you want to put your best foot forward. So if you're going to be going into court, you want to be dressing like you're going for a job interview. You want to be wearing nicer clothes. You want to be some of the best dressed people in the courtroom. You want the judge and the prosecutors to know that you take the matter very, very seriously. You want to have information for your attorney or for yourself available. If there is an issue as to bail, you want to be able to argue why your own recognizance release is appropriate. You may want to bring in documentation regarding employment or other information to show where you're living. There's a lot of things that go into it, but you want to be on time, you want to know where you're going, and you need to know what's going on. The best way to do with that is to work with an attorney ahead of time. You don't want to wait till after you've been to court, maybe have made some statements on the record. Things can get a lot worse. At that first court appearance, you don't want the prosecutor writing down in their file things that make the case worse. So get an attorney on board early, put your best foot forward, look good, let your attorney do the talking. If you've got questions about a criminal law matter in Southern California, my office is in Beverly Hills, and you can reach me at 310-424-3145. Be safe.